10 ways to figure out if you are more than friends or just friends. At times, without really realizing it ourselves, we get closer and closer with a friend, and before we know it, we've crossed the line of friendship into love. So are you more than friends or just friends? Find out. Ever feel like both of you are more than just friends? Or do the people that both of you meet always assume that both of you are more than friends? Do you want to know if you're more than friends or just friends, or are you just confused completely and wondering where your relationship with a special friend is heading? Use these pointers to lead the way into understanding the real status of your relationship. So are you more than friends? Sometimes, two friends can have so many happy things in common that a simple friendship could turn into something a lot more complex over time. A great friend is a great companion, but a great lover makes a better companion. And who's to fight that logic? After all, it's the law of love. If you're perfect for each other, both of you will inevitably fall in love with each other. Just as long as the friendship is great and there's that perfect portion of secret attraction that bubbles under the surface. So are you more than friends? Use these 10 friend-to-lover facts to find out. Both of you call each other every day. It may start off as an occasional call to keep in touch or exchange a bit of gossip. But over time, the calls get more frequent and last longer, and usually stretches late into the night. Soon enough, both of you can't imagine going to bed without a long happy conversation ending with sweet dreams and dream about me conversations. Ever been there? Most good friends who are attracted to each other have. Sharing secrets and opinions. Lovers finish each other's sentences. Friends who are turning into lovers share their secrets and opinions. It's exciting to talk about each other's secrets and little dirty details that no one else knows about. So does your friend know you sleep in the nude? Or did you find out that your friend was wearing black underwear during last night's long phone conversation? Friends who are attracted to each other can't help flirting with each other, and they get pretty excited to share intimate secrets with each other. Overprotective about each other. Friends who are on the verge of going to more than friends are very protective of each other. Do you ask your friend to call you and let you know once they've reached home, or do either of you try to help the other person out of a sticky situation all the time? Good friends help each other now and then or when asked, but friends who are more than friends try to be there for each other all the time, whether it's buying new clothes, working on a pet project or picking a date. New dates and jealousy. Is your friend very attractive? Of course, they are. Then chances are, they're going to be getting a lot of attention from the opposite sex. And at times, your friend may be very excited to go out on a date with someone they've liked for a long time. Do you get irritated if your friend goes out on a date with someone they like, or even talks about their date excitedly? Or does your stomach churn with anger if your friend makes out with someone on a date? If you find yourself getting annoyed with your friend when they have a good time with someone else, there's a good chance you're more than friends, or perhaps, overly possessive. Spending weekends and holidays together. Groups of friends meet up in the evenings or during the weekends. When you meet your special friend, is it mostly just the both of you or are there other friends too? Weekends and holidays are a time of leisure and happy moments. If both of you meet up and spend a lot of time with each other, it's obvious that both of you love spending time with each other and being with each other. Now if that's not happy budding romance, what is? Go out on dates with each other. Now, of course, you don't call these dates when you're just friends. But you know what we mean here, don't you? Do both of you go out a lot, just the two of you? If there's a new movie in town or a new restaurant, does the first thought that pops into your head have your friend and you in it? Attractive friends who date each other often don't do it because there's no one else to go out with. They do it because they love sharing new experiences with each other. Ahem. Definitely more than friends here. Give each other exclusive pet names. Do you and your friend have an exclusive pet name for each other? Pet names are given by people only when they feel an overwhelming surge of affection for each other. Pet names are rather personal and very affectionate. Friends don't give each other pet names, friends who love each other do. Extremely loyal to each other. Do you stand up for your friend no matter what? Or can both of you rely on each other for help or advice even if it's the middle of the night? Friends trust each other, but there's always a hint of uncertainty even in the best of friends. On the other hand, when you're in love, you expect your partner to be completely loyal to you and stand by you no matter what. When you're in love, both of you try your best to be loyal to each other, and be there in each other's time of need. And that's one of the biggest reasons behind why love can also hurt so much, especially when there's a breach in trust and loyalty. So are both of you extremely loyal to each other? There's a great chance that you're both more than friends who also love each other a lot. A lot of petting and cuddling. This is one of the biggest signs that you're more than friends. Do you spend most of your time holding hands or resting a head on each other's shoulders? Interlocking of arms and occasional cheek kisses don't really go well in a friendship. If you love cuddling up with your friend, you can't really date someone else when you have your friend around. It would devastate your new date to see you and your friend cozying up. And seriously, why would you go cuddling up with a friend, in the first place? Do friends even do that, or do more than friends do that? You want to kiss your friend. This can be a passing thought, but if it's crossed your mind every time your friend cuddles up with you, seriously, you're definitely more than friends. Friends don't care about kissing each other or making out with each other. Nor do they make stupid pacts like let's get married to each other if we don't find anyone else by the time we're 30. The fact that you're considering your friend as a date potential definitely shows that you can see your friend as more than just a friend. And if you're indulging in all the above signs, you're both definitely more than just friends. You're more than friends. Now what? Now here's the tricky part. Just because you're both more than friends doesn't really mean it's heading towards true love and both of you will get married soon. It could get there, but all these emotions could also be one-sided and turn out to be limerence or even lust. In several cases, you may not really love a friend, but you may be curious to know how it could feel to go out with a friend with whom you're quite close to. If these signs seem mutual, then you're definitely on the happy path of more than friends. If not, ask yourself if you really want to be more than friends, or would you be happier being just friends without doing anything about it? If you want to take it from a friendship to something more intimate, say something like, you know, I wonder why we haven't dated each other, to your friend, and they'll know exactly what you mean. But want a foolproof way to ask a friend out? Use these 10 steps to find out whether you're both more than friends or just friends. And if you do know you're more than friends, do something about it. So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.